Yeah, there's definitely accounts that stand out and challenge kind of the, you know, the maybe the mainstream kind of idea that in terms of the medical field, in terms of doctors and stuff, that a lot of neurosurgeons still kind of hold to the idea that we are just our brain, right? Our consciousness is just caught up. Our mind is developed by a physical organ that resides in our head, the brain, and it's producing consciousness.